The inspired construction of the Nivelli canals for transporting goods and people has for centuries linked the Darsena in Milan with Lago Maggiore, the lakes of Como and Lecco, and with the Adriatic Sea through the Naviglio Pavese, which runs into the Ticino River. Up until the 1930s, it was possible to sail around Milan thanks to the Naviglio of San Marco, which fed the historical circle of canals known as the Cerchia dei Navigli. A lock upstream, called the Conca dell'Incoronata, was used to control the flow of the waters. In the Middle Ages, in order to improve the working of this lock and control the impetuous waters flowing into it from the Lake Lecco, the Duke of Milan, Lodovico il Moro, commissioned a project from the genius Leonardo da Vinci. Da Vinci's stay in Via San Marco and his work for the Conca dell'Incoronata, located near the Museo dei Navigli, date from the end of the 15th century and are recorded in Leonardo's Atlantic Codex. Thanks to these men of vision and talent, a water transport system was created that linked Milan with the entire world, thus giving rise to the great development of the city. The charm of Milan, with its navigable waters and its ingenious locks that regulated water traffic throughout the city, created an unusual setting that highlighted the surrounding architecture. In fact, over the centuries, Milan was praised by the most famous writers and poets. Alessandro Manzoni recalled this historical setting in his well-known novel, I Promessi Sposi. The navigable canals of the Naviglio lapped at the walls of the medieval city, and although they are now covered by streets, the route is still known to the locals as the Cerchia dei Navigli, or the Circle of Canals. It is still possible to visit the Conca dell'Incoronata, also known as the Conca di Leonardo da Vinci, which stands upstream of the Via San Marco. The Museo dei Navigli stands in Via San Marco 40, and to commemorate the impressive work that shows the genius of our ancestors, an elegant book has been published on the history of the museum and the Cerchia dei Navigli. An English translation is available that makes a very suitable gift. In addition to the guided tours, the beautiful halls of the museum are available to companies seeking a prestigious venue that speaks of historical Milan. Events such as meetings, conventions, gala dinners, fashion shows and anniversaries can be magically transformed into impressive, unforgettable occasions.